Trawangan is a tropical playground of global renown, ranking alongside Bali and Borobudur as one of Indonesia's top destinations. Trawangan's heaving main drag, busy with bikes, saitomos and mobs of scantily clad visitors, can surprise those expecting a languid island retreat. Instead, a bustling string of lounge bars, hip guest houses, ambitious restaurants, convenience stores and dive schools clamors for attention. And yet behind this glitzy facade, a bohemian character endures, with rickety warungs, cheap eating houses, and reggae joints surviving between the cocktail tables, and quiet retreats dotting the much less busy North Coast. Even as massive 200-plus room hotels begin to colonize the gentrifying West Coast, you can head just inland to a village laced with sandy lanes roamed by free-range roosters, fussing ibu, mothers, and wild-haired kids playing hopscotch. Hear the call of the muezzin, not happy hour, defines the time of day. Gili Trawangan is a tropical playground of global renown, ranking alongside Bali and Borobudur as one of Indonesia's top destinations. Trawangan's heaving main drag, busy with bikes, saitomos and mobs of scantily clad visitors, can surprise those expecting a languid island retreat. Instead, a bustling string of lounge bars, hip guest houses, ambitious restaurants, convenience stores and dive schools clamors for attention. And yet behind this glitzy facade, a bohemian character endures, with rickety warungs, cheap eating houses, and reggae joints surviving between the cocktail tables, and quiet retreats dotting the much less busy North Coast. Even as massive 200-plus room hotels begin to colonize the gentrifying West Coast, you can head just inland to a village laced with sandy lanes roamed by free-range roosters, fussing ibu, mothers, and wild-haired kids playing hopscotch. Hear the call of the muezzin, not happy hour, defines the time of day.